My name is Mike Niemer. I'm a senior plans examiner with Snohomish County. We needed to have some standards to make going from paper to electronic more feasible for the permit applications, something our reviewers can understand. Reviewing all of the buildings plans that come in, we needed to do it in a way that was going to be easier, more straightforward, and shareable. First stop for any of our customers is mybuildingpermit.com. Once everything's been accepted, we can bring it on into our permit tracking system. And at that point, if it's going to be a one reviewer plan, our reviewers are notified and we can bring the document right into review. Having the preset tools with preset text, even code excerpts, we can have ready to go, place on the drawing to the whole import markup feature. If we have repetitive plans, do one review, save it, and then when we recognize a plan that comes through, we import the markups, we check, make sure everything still lines up, and that just comes really a check, then a full review. Some lots have a lot memo, which is another piece of paper that can get lost on site, so why not put it on the plan where the inspector and the builder can find it easily. If it's going to take multiple reviewers, that's when it goes to studio session reviews. Different reviewers can actually see real time where other reviewers are placing their markups, and they have a better feel and a better idea for who's putting what on the drawings. Every single application that we accept now is online. That would not be possible without an effective electronic review software. We don't do any more paper submittals, even if someone brings in paper, because that's what they're more comfortable with. We'll take those paper plans and we'll send them straight to scanning. It's actually producing cleaner reviews, more concise reviews. We're not trying to decipher certain people's handwriting anymore. We give them, especially as we start to use the markups list, a much better list to go off of if there are things that need to be addressed. It's hard not to share and it's hard not to be excited about it. It can really help both how we review and really, in the end, how it can affect all our customers.